Okay, folks, we're off. Leaving Annandale, Minnesota. First stop is Pipestone, Minnesota, to meet up with my buddy Jack. It's 190 miles, about 3 hours. I should be there at 8:30 a.m. Done all my checks. Check tire pressure. Yep, check spoke. Tension, the ting-ting method, yep. Check, what else? Oils, check, fuel, we have fuel. Both tanks full, 5 gallons. I'm almost out of the rain. Been, 50 miles of rain. See the end? Huh. Oh, glad I have Gore-Tex gear. I am 130 miles in. I got, I believe, 60 miles to Pipestone to meet Mr. Jack. Okay, so we're going to that same tri-state marker. I'm just going to stop there real quick and take a couple pictures, and then we'll head out again.
Are we going up the road here and taking a right?
I have no idea, yeah.
So we get about 2 blocks?
We're staying on 23.
We get about 2 blocks down, there's a side of a grocery store that says Pipestone, home of the Peace Pipe.
Okay.
I'll get a picture of that.
Okay. That way. Okay, we're leaving in Pipestone. I got Jack with me. Okay, we're all fueled up in Pipestone, Minnesota, headed to the first tri-state marker here. You go where you want to go. I don't know where it is. Jack wants to stop for something. I don't know what. Weather's gonna be perfect this week. Mid-70s. You want me to take it?
Stay on your bike.
Should I scooch up a little bit?
Good right there.
How about I'll park in the grass up. Yeah. You got it? Oh, okay. Okay, you're approaching the first tri-state marker of the day. This would be Iowa, South Dakota, Minnesota. Been here four times. This would be fourth. This will be the fourth time. Right down at the bottom of this hill here. Ooh, ouch. Oh. Go in here. There we go. Decided to take Tar to Yankton because I am running way behind and I don't want to keep Ty waiting. That's kind of a problem. I think we're getting around that, Jack. Okay. Come on. Yes. 25 miles to Yankton. Hopefully Ty's not mad at me. I'm like 2 hours late. Well, we might not be able to get around this one either. Just to see. Maybe we can. I don't know. Guess when all those signs say roads closed, they actually mean it's closed. But there's nobody here. Could be a muddy frickin' mess. What do you think?
It's only been telling us for 10 miles that it's closed.
Yeah, but I don't know if I'd want to go on this stuff.
No,
it's
I don't think so.
Pretty looks pretty nasty. There's a dirt road down there, I think. Wow. Yeah, that would be bad. I don't even want to ride in that. I'm just going to turn it around by hand. Yuck. So, road closed means road closed. Yeah, that's some sticky stuff. I got to get it off my boots. If I get my feet wet. Oh shit. Nope. Don't do that, frostbite. I think I'm just gonna pull it around. Oh, come on, baby. There we go. Okay, detour time. Oh man, you serious? That's where we were. I don't know, are we gonna have the same problem? I think we better find an alternate. You want to just take your way?
Yeah, I'll just follow the phone here.
Okay. What, you turning around then? Thank you. Made it. We made it. Had a couple snags.
Did you,
how's it going?
See my location?
Or? Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I was wondering if that was going to work.
It stopped up a little ways when we first came into town.
Just to double check.
Yeah. We got Ty and Jack.
Yeah.
Jack, Ty's here. Jack.
Ty.
Jack.
Hello.
Good to meet you.
Yeah.
And yeah.